this mystic priest, poet, and doctor to a tribe. I think certainly Jesus of Nazareth fills the bill for a shaman, as do they all, and even modern clergy and monks today still are remnants of the ancient shamans of the past.